The first thing to help during down markets is look at possible Roth conversion timing. Now, if you've been able to map out your taxes over the next few years and see how much you're paying now versus how much you might be paying in the future, then you might have found that it makes sense to convert some from pre-tax monies to Roth over a period of years. And if that could make sense or does make sense, then when the markets are down, then it could be a good time to make conversions happen.